We're in Hyde Park, New York, in the home site of President of the United States, Franklin Roosevelt. This is the home that he loved, that he wanted to come back to after being president. He was president from 1933 to 1945. He was president during World War II. He was the only president of the United States to be elected to a fourth term that ended in April 12, 1945, which is one of the most important dates. The other one is April 12, 1979, when Christian was born. Take my picture here.